The scene remains the same, but the game has changed when netball takes the center of New York's great sport palace. New York University, wearing dark jerseys, are the crack netball team of the states. The idea is to get the ball into the net, but I don't think the game is likely to get popular in England unless Alec James goes in for stilts.